cleaned up your mess. It's best not to have a breakdown and leave a trail to follow. The wrong person might have found you.
Just leave me alone.
I just came to tell you that I spoke to Ethan, who happens to agree that Lucky investigating a narcotics case is about as smart as sticking a wet finger in a live socket.
If he said he can do it, he can do it. He's a cop.
Just like you think it's okay to be a nurse right now. This is the height of selfishness. Although it's really not all that surprising. It's the irresponsibility that's the real shocker. Do you want to kill somebody? Wasn't Jake enough?
The memory of what happened to Jake tortures me every single day. I don't need you to stake my feet over the flames.
And get help. Professional help. Unless you think that the more you unravel, the more of a chance there is that Lucky's gonna come running to your rescue. Or maybe you want to sink so far down that there is no getting up.
Why would I do that to myself?
Maybe you think that if you can't hold on to Lucky's heart when you're alive, you'll haunt it when you're dead.
Shouldn't be here.
Against my better judgment, I wanted to talk to you about Elizabeth. She's very upset.
Did you talk to Ethan? Did you talk to Ethan about all this? Huh?
Yes.
You had no right to drag my brother into this just because you think I'm too weak to take on this assignment.
That's not why I talked to Ethan.
You shouldn't have talked to him at all, Siobhan. Just make up your mind. Whose recovery do you want to derail the most? Mine or Elizabeth's?
Pretty unfair thing to say to me.
Is it? You trash Elizabeth at every turn, and now you're undermining my investigation.
Oh my God, is that how you see it?
It's how anyone would see it. You don't like her. I get it. And you think this investigation I'm working on is going to throw Elizabeth and me together too much, and you're jealous. Let's just be honest.
Excuse me, your wife. For feeling a little wary and a little more than shut out by you involving your unstable, clingy, manipulative ex into some kind of narcotic sting.
You're just proving my point, Siobhan.
You and Elizabeth lost your child. I can only imagine how devastating that is. But there are better ways to deal with it than by falling into a familiar, destructive orbit with each other.
That's not what this is.
I'm not alone in my opinion. That's why I went to your brother.
You should have done that.
Well, and I wouldn't have if I could have convinced Elizabeth to reason, but she's so damn defensive and possessive where you're concerned. We ended up getting into it again. Especially when she told me that she was behind what you were doing.
Elizabeth believes in me.
She's enabling you. And you're enabling her. And if you go ahead with it, you'll be the ones who'll derail each other, and it'll be one hell of an ugly crash.
I left the hospital so fast, I don't even think they knew I was leaving. I really should call them.
You just need to sit down. Go ahead, sit down. What's wrong?
I shouldn't be here.
No, I need to go. No, don't. Don't do that. You wouldn't be here unless you had to be. I'm gonna go get us some tea or something, okay? You want a glass of water or something?
I'm sorry. It just won't stop.
What? What won't stop?
The guilt over losing Jake.
What happened that night is not your fault.
I know, but why do I keep feeling like this? Why are other people making me feel like this?
Okay, what other people?
Lucky's wife.
And what did she say to you?
She said that I killed my son. And that I'm an irresponsible mother and a nurse and a human being. And that I'm happily marching around using the death of our son to lure Lucky into some type of love trap.
Come on, you wouldn't do that.
I know, but I tend to do really crazy things when I feel alone and lost. I did them with you, and now here I am again.
Oh, it's kind of my engagement ring.
You're getting married?
Yeah, there's this other ring, though, a nicer ring. And, anyways, I think there's a pretty long, funny story. I will, probably save that for another time. Yes, we are getting married. Just happened, and we haven't really told anyone yet.
Wow, that's wonderful, you guys. Congratulations. Okay, now I really feel like I'm intruding.
No,
please, you're not.
I really need to stop leaning on all the men in my past, all my kids' fathers. That sounds really bad, doesn't it?
Elizabeth, please don't let other people define who you are and label you and judge you, because then it happens so much you start judging yourself. I mean, I know we've all done things that we would like to go back and redo in a different way. We can't. We've got to take responsibility when the responsibility is ours to take. And from what I know and what Jason believes, you are not responsible for Jake's death. And yes, we lean on places that we know will hold us up, and that's why you're here, and I understand that. Okay.
Well, I don't know why, but that really...
really helped.
Yeah.
Because it's true. You know, it's actually better you heard it from Sam instead of me, because, You expect me to take your side?
Not if I'm in the wrong.
You're not.
Tell Sam I said thank you.
Okay, you don't have to go.
I do. I keep telling myself that I'm not gonna do this, and yet here I am.
Just, we have a connection. It's just the way it is.
It was so much more than that. Congratulations, Jason.
Okay, so that's probably one of the things I will think on and want to redo about the engagement. It just slipped out of my mouth. I'm so sorry.
No, it's fine. Did it. What you said after actually helped.
Yeah, but she came here to see you.
But it's Elizabeth who she has to find again. You know, the person she used to be, and I'm pretty sure she can do it. Not all of us can.
What's up, player?
To think you weren't gonna show. You're a hard guy to find.
I've been a hard guy to find for a stretch now. Pentonville, 3-7, possession.
On good behavior?
I don't gotta be good no more. Strange thing is, I find myself back in possession. Funny how that works.
Yeah. It is. Listen, you got the same channels as Fix. I mean, he always had the best stuff. I need to know that what you've got is decent grip.
Cool. Yeah, here's what I'll do. My boy Fix told me that these are your favorites. Check them out. Let me know if the grade works for you. Hit me back, and I'll let you know how you could get some more. Cool?
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
buildings always seem taller when you're standing on the street looking up at them.
I came up here to be alone.
Still looks like a long way down, though.
I've heard enough from you for one day. Make that a lifetime.
Everyone's mad at me tonight.
What's it gonna take to make you go away?
You do realize that if one of us went over the edge, no one would believe it was an accident.